So they kept the lights, we had a pelican crossing. Oh, two roundabouts, that's better than lights. There always a queue of people, so I think they've opted for two roundabouts instead to speed things up. Another closed down pub. I've got another bike here. Blackbird. Oh, what's that there for? Oh, I think they've got a new entrance or something. Something like that. Oh. How did I miss that? Entrance. Silly sod. Hello. I do. Yep. It's just failed its MOT at Rocket Centre because of the front tyre, so I'm having two new tyres fitted, but you don't sell Ultraseal, do you? Have Ultraseal in? No. It's meant to be good stuff, as used by police and AA. Yeah. I think Dixon's have it, but I've stopped going there, everything's dear. Yeah, I know Dixon's and Yule's have it, but I thought I'd come here. It works, because I've not had a puncture in 30 odd years. I once had two screws in and it didn't go down £1. You want to test that horn, just press that. Press the bottom one and then top one. Oh, it's not switched on. There we go.
Oh my god, why would you do that?
That's more apt for you, isn't it? It's a novelty horn, it's meant to be less aggressive than a normal horn. It's to cut down on road rage. I'll get some stickers, that's why I come actually, to have a look at your stickers. Think back. Right, isn't it? E, what's E? 149. I'll get a couple of them. I can use one as a giveaway. Nice, what a finger call. Big spaniels, aren't they? Look at the size of that. £50, is it? Can't see with these glasses. £50 mil. See what I mean? It's in like an automotive superstore. We'll get these kind of things at Halfords. Actually, these cheap rubber mats can be cut down to make into mud flaps for the back of your bike. I used to get my top box splattered with mud. It's a good idea to use them. Girly graphics. Use that stick on chrome banding. Yeah, that'd be nice, wouldn't it? 26 quid. What if it goes round bends? Pity they don't fit the hornets. Nice, look at them, that's nice. Blue cut it, see what I mean? All you do is cut it off there and stick it under the number plate. What's in there? 15 quid. Nope. I like the metallic bit. £10. They're the rubber ones I got last time. Used to sell them here with Honda on many years ago, but of course they're not available anymore. Chrome trims. Sort of slash cut, but I got some slash cut with rounded edges from Lidl once. Oh, you do some bike stuff, Luke. That's a blue screen trim that I've got. I seem to be selling them cheap, tax discolders. Honda petrol cap stickers, that's what I've got on mine, silver ones, because they didn't have black and they still haven't got black. I think you're getting a little temperature gauge one time, like a little LCD just to stick on. See if it's below freezing for winter riding, but nobody seems to have any. Hello, I'll have some stickers, please. Thank you. Turn up you off here, Dad. Thank you very much. No, it's all right, thank you. All right, thanks very much. Oxford Sentinel. Short ones as well. Could do one of them to put under the seats. I'm not sure which one would fit. Nitrox hot shots. I once tried that in my bike. Hello. Alright. Is this your Blackbird?
No,
alright. Oh. Yeah, did you hear me novelty horn I fitted?
Yeah, no, I heard it.
The idea is, instead of an aggressive load horn, you could just use that as a signal to signal people out to junctions. It's got all different sounds. That's just silly, that, isn't it? I mean, that's pointless, a horse and a donkey. They're actually, it's all them here, actually. I got them all from here, £4.99 for six. And all they just reflectors, unfortunately. Anything blue, I get. Although I've got another short vehicle sticker for it back. This one's fading away. Yeah, having bought that, where can I put it? Maybe on the exhaust, if it's well, whatever. I'll find somewhere to put it. Oh, that's belongs to the lad inside, a blue blackbird. Imagine if that engine was shoehorned into this. Well, they use a Blackbird 1100 in the X11, didn't they? That didn't sell very well because they said it was an ugly bike. Yeah, I don't see many X11s around. I once nearly bought one, but it was a bit tatty here at Philip Yule's bike shop. Right, I'll go to Dixon's then. Like I said, I know that Yule's sells them, but as we're here in sunny Accrington, I'll go to Dixon's. Let's stay to that grotty pub, derelict pubs. They're all closing down. Yeah, I'm glad they've made this a proper junction now instead of a bloody traffic light which seemed to be on red for ages. Yeah, that methanol I was just looking at, it's nitrox, it's called, £8.99, and it says it's meant to increase horsepower in your engine as well as clean it, because it's super combustible, you know, super inflammable. And I once got some, put it in the tank, went for a little spin, it didn't seem to do a thing. I thought it can't be that flammable, so I got the empty tub, dropped a match in it, and it went woof and shot across the backyard, so it actually is very flammable. Hello. Still having a makeover. Oops. Yeah, we tripped over that then. Someone's got a stair lift in here for us old people. I just want some Ultraseal, please. I wondered if you still sell it. Is it same price, $24.99? Oh, good. Yeah, it's enough for two tyres, I think, isn't it? Half in one, half in the other. Oh, 11% extra free, that's... Right, thanks very much for that. See ya. Oops, setting off in second again. These are all new, these are all terraced houses that have been demolished, and now they're new build little terraced houses, although, you know, the roofs are broken up with little turrets, you know what I mean? So I'm glad they're progressing and making nice little homes for people. A nice view of the countryside, an old mill chimney and the gasworks. Opposite here is Aldi, and like I said last week, 15 pence rice pudding, and I've got some jam in the fridge, slowly going off, so I'm going to get some rice pudding and have some when I get home. I might even make some chocolate pud. What's on these plants? There was an advert in last week for some nice blue plants. I forgot what they were called. But they were cheap and they were blue and they were nice. And again, my backyard's full of bleeding plants. Don't need any more. I must stop impulse buying. Let's have a look. They're hydrangeas. Yeah. One of them of mine died. To keep them watered, we've been called Hydra. They need lots of water, and I don't think I watered mine enough. And it expired beyond recovery. Lavender. There you are, that's what happened to mine. Start flopping and they die. Chili pepper. They're nice lilies, but they're poisonous to cats apparently when the flowers are open. And on that bombshell, it's time to go. Bye for now. Look at that, 87p for four tins. One was 42, the other was 15p. It's just as good as ambrosia. What's that tell you? that's why I'm not venturing very far until I have a new one fitted. £15p. Oh my god. Go in the pocket. I must get something for the... used to be a little Honda emblem, and I tried... it popped out, so I tried to glue it in. And no glue whatsoever will stick this stuff. Must be synthetic rubber. I might fit a shiny penny. I tried all sorts. Super glue, silicone, rubber solution. Yoo-hoo type of glue. And smelly stuff. Nothing worked. You still sell these pads on eBay in China for $3.50 each. So you can't complain, they are cheap, but why have a little Honda emblem that pops out? I don't know. Alright, I'll get home and relax in the backyard. I should relax with a few beers, shouldn't I, but, I'm determined not to spend on things that aren't absolutely necessary. And beer isn't absolutely necessary. I'm going, Albert.